Fresh Sewer and Drain performing TV inspection of sewer line at 1006 U Street. We're in the backyard. There's a couple of different cleanouts, so we're going to try to go every possible way to figure it out. Like this is the line going back towards the building. Okay. Comes up on the side of the building. There's a couple of different lines tying in. That's ABS under the building. Got a little bit of standing water, so the grading's not good. This would be the end of the line.
Yeah.
We went that way. Is the Y so close to the 45? When the camera goes through the 45, it takes the one turn.
Right.
And it goes into the Y. It won't be able to go. Maybe you can see this line here. All right. I mean, it's probably going to be corroded inside because of that turn. Back at the two-way cleanout, gonna go the other way now. Just a little bit. Feminine product. Feminine product. Line wraps around the building and like a wipe got stuck in the line.
looks like the line is going to the front yard. Got a low spot here. Unable to see anything because of the standing water. Transition from cast iron to clay. This would probably be where it hits the street. Due to multiple turns in the line, I'm unable to push it any further from this clean out. Like there's a Y there, so it's possibly a city cleanout out there somewhere because there is a Y.
Mm-hmm.
I can see right there.
Yeah.
So possible. Yeah, just a little bit to keep the camera cleaner.
You don't need a trace or anything, do you?
Trace, maybe.
Show you where it runs exactly?
No. Are you going to drop one over here again? Go out straight or here?
We made it all the way through the street, so...